Hi friends, in this video I'll demonstrate you that how you can control the speed of a three-phase induction motor using PIC16F877A. So as you can see on my screen that I have connected PIC16 with a LCD display, that is 20x4 display, and there are two variable resistor. One will demonstrate to control the speed of the induction motor and the other will be used as a feedback. So as you know that the feedback signal can be from 0 to 5 volt, so you can select any appropriate sensor or you can also use a variable resistor as well, but you can bypass this as well. So as you can see, I am generating three different pulses and these three pulses will be given to the IR2110 ICs. As you can see on the right side, I have basically three identical circuits for driver circuits for the IGBTs or MOSFET. So over here you can see that I have a hexa bridge with proper protection for each IGBT and MOSFET as well, which is connected to a oscilloscope and a induction motor as well. And so in the next video I'll demonstrate you the output of this circuit.